Okay, so let's say you want to record on top of some kind of drums. We'll put the drums in there. Just keep the same beat going. And then we'll play that back. So now we want to record from our input device. So what you're going to do is pick the track you want to record on. Going to continue. Then we're going to start recording. And we'll just record the voice. If the drums are bothering you in the background, just mute them. And you should be fine. Hope this works.